going on, guys? I'm here at Kings Island today to get an update on what's being done with Project X. We'll be here Thursday night at 10 p.m. for the big announcement, so be sure to subscribe to see that. Coney Mall barbecue. This looks good. Ribs, mac and cheese, and a hush puppy. Over here at the beer garden, they've got some cornhole boards set up for those that like to play cornhole. The Viking Fury is open again. It was down for about 3 or 4 weeks, seems like. Go up on the Eiffel Tower and see what we can see now.
314 feet tall. Today, you guys are going up to our 275-foot platform. That makes about 1/3 here around Kevin 1 in Paris, France. There are a few rules once you make it up there. There's no eating, drinking, or smoking. And it's against the law on the grid, so they will have to throw drop enforcement and make it over the edge. While you guys are up there, my friend Pops will be walking around, ask one of your questions, comments, concerns, or you can ask me if I left down. Any questions for me up there?
Forms out there ready to be poured. Say that area there probably be the drop. They've made like a dip right there. Probably dip down a little bit in the drop. There's a piece of the original royal fountain. Wonder what else is over there. For today's update at Kings Island. If you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up and be sure to hit that subscribe button. See you in the next video very soon.